Hi friends, welcome to my craft page channel. Today we are going to do a multi-purpose bag. You can put all the things which we want in paper, like purse. You can do.
Friends, if you're not subscribed to my channel till now, please subscribe to my craft page channel now.
Paper. Now let's start. Take one sheet of paper and fold it like this. Now cut. Now we have two papers like this. Now take one paper. Okay, we have space like this now. So do like this. Take like this. To do it again. Now we have two like this. Now, so it like this. Okay, now we have two like this. Keep it in a safe place. Now, take one sheet of paper and fold like this into four. Now cut like a square. Now we have square paper to fold. Now again in other paper. Now I cut into four pieces. Now we are having eight pieces. So take this. Done. Okay. Here. Okay. Stick here. Thank you. pocket we are having. Now keep it outside. Now take this paper and fold it like this. Now cut it out. Okay, we are having two paper. Now take only one paper. Okay. Now from this 4 cm, from this 10 cm, from this 4 cm. Okay. You want to do a cross bag, so take a ribbon, okay, okay, now I'll cut, now I'm adding the cut strip. Take the cello tape